So while you're in Providence, maybe you want to visit the First Baptist Church in America, founded in 1638 on this very site. So go have a look, but remember, no dancing.